In this video, I will introduce you leaf command. Leaf is represent for the division element. This is an HTML element to generate. It is a container for a group of content. So it has no effect on the content or the layout until we use CSS for editing it. For example, here we have a div, here we have image, paragraph. So div here has no effect on the result like this. But when we apply CSS for editing the color, the border of the block, so this is a contribution of div. So you can understand simply that div is a block element in a mouse panel. Span is also a generic container, but this is an inline container. This means on the component would be a line inline. For example, here we have three elements, Brazil, Pioneers, or Elite. It's on in one line. So this is the function of span. So now turn into code in Python. This is a block. This is a new line element.